back with another video or whatever. So yesterday or the other day, I don't know when somebody texted me this or whatever, they was asking me, I guess they have eczema or they know somebody that have eczema. They were asking me, how do I maintain my eczema and all that? So I'm gonna tell you how your girl maintain her eczema or whatever. So, like summertime and wintertime, you gotta make sure you keep your skin moist 24/7. Everybody have different, whoever have eczema, their eczema might be different than others. Like mine's is really bad and stuff. So yeah. But, and then whatever your doctor give you and stuff, and if it don't work, you need to tell him or her it's not working for you and stuff like that. Like, you just can't put any kind of cream on your skin because it might make it worse or whatever. Like, when I was a little girl, I used to take oatmeal bath. Yeah, oatmeal bath. And I had to take this strong medicine at nighttime because I used to scratch at night. And I still do today. But I'm older now. But, what else? You gotta make sure you take showers and stuff so your skin won't be breaking out and all that good stuff. So yeah. No, let me close that up because too much sun out there. But yeah, you got to make sure you take showers, oil yourself and stuff like that. Me, I use cocoa butter, shea butter, anything with shea butter in it, like lotions, I use it. It's got shea butter in it. Shea butter is good for my skin. I don't know about everybody else's skin, but it's good for my skin. So yeah. And yeah, I'm getting dressed for the day. I'm getting out of this house for a little bit or whatever. So that's why y'all see me doing my hair, stuff like that. But yeah. But yeah, you have to make sure, like, everybody got different type of eczema. I don't know how many types of eczema is out there, but I know it's a lot out there because my doctor told me a long time ago. So that's all I know. So yeah. But that person, she asked me that question. I guess she saw my old YouTube video. I was talking about tattoos and I had eczema and stuff like that. I guess that's what she saw one of my videos and she asked me that question and stuff like that. But like I said, if you have eczema and stuff and you ashamed to show your skin and stuff, don't be ashamed. Just show your skin no matter what. Like if you got it on your face, your stomach, your back, your legs, wherever you ashamed to show it, Girl or boy, show your skin, okay? Who cares what people think? Because I don't give a damn what nobody thinks of me. At the end of the day, I'm still going to do me. So, yeah. But, yeah, I use shea butter, cocoa butter, and, like, the cream that the doctors gave me and stuff. I use Dove. Yeah, I use Dove. Dove is good for your skin. For my skin, I don't know about anybody else. But, I use Dove. What else I use? The Dove Scrub. Yo, let me tell y'all something. The Dove Scrub is the best. Ooh, it's the best. But they got this new soap. I forgot the name of it. I have to look it up. If I look it up, I I'll put it with the video or whatever. But they got this new soap, and everybody is getting it. They got the soap, the shampoo, face cleanser, and all that good stuff with it. My sister got it. Let me see. Oh, it's right here. She got it. Look, it's called Navy. See it? If you still can't see it, I'll put a picture up still. But yeah, she used that or whatever. I want to try it because it do smell good though. This towel did not like me, bro. But yeah, that's the soap. No, that's not the face thing. She got the soap. And they got deodorant to go with it. They got everything to go with it. And that's crazy. Like, for real. They got it at Target, Walmart. I think all stores, I think. Don't get me wrong. But, yeah, that's what it's called. And, like I said, I want to try it. But I don't know. Because I'm afraid my skin might break out. Or, you know, start acting weird or whatever. Because right now, my skin is, like, breaking out right now. Because it's hot and stuff like that. So, I don't know. I gotta see first. Read into it or whatever. Maybe I read into it and I tell y'all about it. If I don't forget. Because I did forget about this video, because this person that told me to tell her about, explain what I use for eczema and stuff, that was like, not a long time ago, it was like a couple of weeks before I got not feeling good or whatever. So yeah, and what else I wanted to say about eczema, like me, I don't put perfume on my skin. I put perfume on my clothes. I mean, where I don't have eczema, I put, you know, perfume there. But other than that, I don't put it, like, on my skin. I might put it on my neck, right here, and right here, and that's it. And I'm trying to see what else. I hate when I make a video and I forget because I just had it not too long ago. So, let's see. Oh, if you go to the beach, get in some salt water. That really helps too. Because I used to go to the beach all the time. Or whatever. And stuff like that. But the more I got older, I stopped going to the beach. Or whatever. Plus, you know, I'm foreign or whatever. So, you know, as foreign people, some of us like water. So, as island people, we like water. So, let's see, what else? Anything else? Like, if you have nails, make sure your nails stay clean. If you scratch like I do. Well, I don't scratch like that, but, like, lately I have because it's been so hot and my skin is, like, irritating and stuff like that. So, yeah. That's why I don't get my nails done, but now I got to get my nails done or whatever. So, yeah. You got to make sure your nails is clean. If you don't get your nails done, you got to keep your nails cut so you won't irritate your skin or whatever. And what else? I'm trying to think of something else. What is this? I don't know what that is. I'm trying to think of something else. Let me see. I might have in my notes what I'm sitting here thinking. trying to think. I think that's it. If I'm not mistaken. I think that's it that I could think of. Let me see. Okay, I'm looking it up. I'm sorry, I'm taking a bath. It says moisturize over your skin like three minutes out of bath or shower. So yeah, that's what it says. How to keep your eczema moisturized. Do not rub the skin. Oh, it said put highly oil moisturizer over your body. This is basically what I just said, y'all. Oh, whatever. So, yeah. Like, you gotta keep oil on your skin and all that. And stuff like that. So, that's what you supposed to do. Me, I always lotion my body. Like, when I get out of the shower. And then, like. Like now, I'm about to put lotion on. Well, I already put lotion on. But if I need to put lotion on, I'll put lotion on and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's what you should do if you have eczema. If your eczema is bad like mine, then you probably need to go to your doctor or whatever. So, yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I hope this video helped y'all. If it didn't, then I don't know what to tell y'all. But if it did, leave a comment below and let me know. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I got more videos. I may make videos today while I'm out and about. I don't know. Depends. So yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. Check out a body. 20 on your head, you-